Good morning, everybody. So today we're in Innsbruck and we're gonna drive up to the mountains and see the snow. Like, we're not going skiing this year because we didn't really have enough time, but we're gonna go up to the mountains and see some snow. And Nick's sleeping in the back. I see swimming pools and living rooms and aeroplanes.
I see a little house on the hill and children's names. I see quiet nights part over ice and take gray. With everything is shattered ring and it's my mistake. Only fools fall for you. Only fools. Only.
Oh, whoa, it's so pretty! Oh my gosh, it's so clear. I bet I dropped this. So basically today what we're gonna do is, what are we gonna do? Like, go around the mountains and just have a look and vlog the snow and people skiing and everything.
I genuinely wish we were skiing right now.
Yeah, I wish we could have skied, but we didn't even bring our skiing stuff. But yeah, it's quite cold today, so... See?
Vape Nation.
Can you see it? Can you see it?
Wow.
Nick, don't move the camera so fast, like...
Oh, sorry.
Okay, let me... We're gonna go look somewhere for some cheese fondue because I think it's gonna be so delicious in this cold. And yeah, we'll take you along.
Love's my religion, but he was my faith. Something so sacred, so hard to replace. Falling for him was like falling from grace. For him, and if you ask me, I would do it again. No need to imagine.
So now we're going to a new town. We're going to Steuben and we're going to the Karnow.
Yeah, basically we came here to look for a specific bar that my dad said he remembered from when he was a kiddo, but it's gone now, so it explains how old he is. And
that's so mean.
We're going to called Steuben, and we're gonna go eat something.
Yes.
I know it's true. They say all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. It's automatic. It's just what they do.
So this is Steuben. Apparently when I was a kid, I stayed in this hotel and it was my first time ever skiing. But yeah, it's quite a cute little city. I mean, not really a city, what is it?
Town.
Village. We're eating in the restaurant now, but we're gonna run out and see the snowman because there's a really cute one out there, so we're gonna bring you along.
But we don't have clothes, so
we don't have a jacket, so we're just gonna run, okay?
They say all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. You don't realize the power they have until they leave you and you want them back. Nothing in this world prepares you for that. I'm not ashamed that he wasn't the one. Had no idea what we would become. There's no regrets, I just thought it was fun.
Wait. Okay. Okay. Now what? Now don't what? Touch it.
That was it.
It's kind of cold though, bro.
Yeah, let's go back inside.
It's not even a carrot. That's not a carrot. That's fake. Should we go?
Yeah, this is the restaurant we're eating at.
Yep. It's a super nice day today. It's just like really cold.
Yeah.
What the hell?
You just hit me straight in my neck.
So you got nowhere else to go?
No. That's a shame.
That's not allowed to go.
Mm-hmm. Why don't we just look up the nearest designer outlet and go there?
That's a good idea.
If we have nothing to do, we can just shop.
Well, I don't have internet.
But I don't want to sit here all day.
Then don't.
Let's go.
Stand. I'm not allowed to. We finished our lunch in Austria and now we're on the way to Liechtenstein, which is a new country for us. We've never been, so we're going to go and explore it. Unfortunately, we couldn't find any cheese fondue.
Yeah, that is very great.
You can hear Dad being very angry at the drivers on the road. But yes, we're on the way to Liechtenstein. No need to imagine, 'cause I know it's true. So now we're at the hotel in Liechtenstein and we're about to go to the spa.
Yeah,
I hope it's super nice because it's so cold outside and there's apparently a sauna and everything. So yeah, I hope it's nice. This is the entrance to the spa place. It looks quite cute. I'll show you.
Yeah, bro, this is not the entrance. I hate to break it to you.
It's not the entrance. Well, this is the corridor of the hotel then. We don't know where the spa is, but we thought that was it. Okay, let's go look for it then.
No, stop. Hey, all good boys go to heaven, but bad boys bring heaven to you. It's automatic. It's just what they do. They say all good boys go. Okay, so this infrared sauna looks a bit scary. Apparently it's good for your back. Nick and I are gonna
test it out.
Okay.
Sauna is so nice and warm, like I'm so relaxed right now. I love it. We're gonna try the infrared sauna after this because it looks pretty cool.
Try it. It looks like infrared.
And no, it looks cool, man. I'm gonna try it.
It's like electric chairs basically.
Yeah. So we're on the way back to Austria for dinner and I'm gonna show you all the food when we get there.
Why don't you turn the flashlight on?
So dumb. It's Q Hotel and yeah, we're just waiting for the food. You're gonna burn my phone, Nick. Okay. I still remember the moment we met, the touch that he planted, the garden he left. I guess the rain was just half that effect. No need to imagine.
Hey guys, thank you for watching this video. We really appreciate it. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And comment what you want to see next.
Okay, there'll be a new video tomorrow, so please subscribe.